off it. Good smash. Women's doubles, you were an out and out defensive player and won it with an attacking player. So
yeah, that was.
In the world some 8 or 9 years ago. Her opponent, the defensive player, Lee G.
Oh, that was a love. The ball, so they can attack the ball hard.
Now the technical director of table tennis in the Netherlands. There from Li Zhao, so Li G knows the service. Lin Yi with the service, it was Yu Meng Yu giving the signal under the table. Great start of the second game. Li G is able to follow up on any openings created by Li Zhao.
Hand when it's coming at you so quickly, sometimes that's difficult. Singapore playing very sensible. Taking their time.
I think the difference between the two games, well, the second game turned after the timeout for the team event, and with that ticket comes the opportunity to enter two ladies. And I have to say, it looks a good decision at this point in time. This doubles evenly poised. Eland will be in action in the first singles following this double. We have Li G serving to Yu Meng Yu, and it looks as though this playing.
They're still 10-5 up.
Coming up, the order of the second game, that was the order that favoured Singapore.
Slower, not playing quite with as much pace.
Oh. side of the incident. With the serve, one lead, the lead, and it's Lynn with her two serves to come.
Oh, good play
from Li Zhao. Li G now knows the spin that's going on the service. Oh, what a rally! 1-0, 1-0, 2-1, 2-all. And this is the order that we know. So Li Zhao now serving to Lin. Second half of the game, it'll be Li Zhao serving to Yu. Oh, that was heavy.
Play.
A good smash from Port, although they're still 1 point down. They've won the last 3 points. Beginning of the game, they would have taken it for sure. Oh, and butchered again. So 2 points back to back for the Dutch team. Move the ball. Heavy backspin, butchered the ball. Smiles of delight from the two Dutch players. That's one I think they had to.